Hello everyone, in this video I'll be showing some statistics I collected from a previous test server. I was testing the chances of starting with each reward level when doing a hunting task. When starting a hunting task, it can be either 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 stars, giving an increased amount of points for more stars. If you have a lower star level, it is possible to spend prey wildcards to increase the level. I will not be diving into how prey hunting tasks work as I did that in a previous video, but I will be letting you know the percentages I have discovered. The statistics have been uploaded to Tibia Wiki, and that is where I took this table from. I rolled prey hunting tasks 1,000 times, and here are the results for each star level. 1 star was a 35.5% chance, 2 star a 26.5% chance, 3 star 22% chance, 4 star 12% chance, and finally 5 star 4% chance. Hopefully this video gave you some insight if you are trying to get the falconer outfit or the antelope mount. If you found this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and happy hunting!